There will always be three elements to programming this lock. First, you always press the logo. Second, you always input the master code. Third, you always input a two-digit code, which tells the lock what type of change you would like to make to its program. Now I'm going to show you how to set a public mode lock to private mode. First, you press the logo, enter the master code, type in 09, and the new user code. And there it is.